Well, there's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Pull the gun.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Gun, can you make it to the center of the Arc colony? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly safe.
Yes, sir. Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated those that resisted. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. One survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.
Our home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope. Or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
You know, I've fought on every battlefield in the system. Mars, Venus, the Hive Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there. I've never held a front so determined to fall, literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of Fallen to an auxiliary control center. They hit the wrong switch in there and we'll have water over our boots by morning. Go remind them who owns this rig. Just be the wall. All ears. Bye.
Active duty personnel, catch incoming. Heat signal suggests they're offloading ordnance.
Break it up, Fallen.
Or you'll break them. Losses for the Fallen and a tactical advantage for us. Good job.
broken servitor. These parts are extremely valuable. The hive corrosion must be really bad for the Fallen to abandon it like this.
Checking right now. Dun, dun, dun.
I need you all over here for a minute.
Please help us. I saw a bunch of hunters tear through here a minute ago.
The feed's gone dead.
My knowledge at your disposal.
A pleasure, Guardian. How's the fight? Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
How could I not have known the name Gaul?
No, no.
History awaits.
My red jacks are spooked.
Just as long as it detonates.
Are the walls even worth rebuilding?
How many Cabal did you get today?
Oh, my. Is that victory I smell?
Did you show the darkness what light can do? Time to fight, Guardian. What do you need? Come see me when you bring your light home, Titan.
We need more Guardians like you. Red Legion's coming. I have full confidence in your abilities. Plenty of targets. Red Legion and more.
Guardian, hello. Bye.
check the cameras and stuff.
We're all the same deep down. We all want the same things. Guardian, ghost, human, exo, awoken, frame, bird.
People need to feel safe here. Copy that. I'll check it out.
Did you want to talk to me?
Red Jack surveillance has found
you.
You
found your enlist. You should leave it to the Guardian.
Some of these rookies, Guardian. The EDZ needs not help, Guardian. Get out there!
Red Jack surveillance has found
you. You can't steal short out too quickly.
You never talk to me like that.
Oh my. Is that big?
Tyra, you're doing a great job. If anyone is giving
damage
you grief,
reports are
you
coming
point
in
them
in.
Getting dangerous.
My Red Jacks are
nothing
spooked.
A few surgical strikes won't fix.
Say what you want to say.
Let's see.
He was a funny one, wasn't he?
Into the
reminded me of that
Titan.
Time with
Show
you and that raven.
Strength. Victory smells nice, but the Red Legion's not gone.
We need 100, and we need them tomorrow.
System diagnostic complete.
Ugh, so much people.
Assignment in progress.
Looking to lay waste to something?
Talk to me.
What's going on out there?
Jack. Wish I
talk to me, Guardian. I know you're busy, Guardian.
Yeah,
but
great idea.
Now, more than
years
ever.
Since you spent time with people. I guess you're in charge now. How did I let you talk me into this?
Red Jack surveillance has found new targets. I've seen you fight, Guardian. Are you in the mood?
All clear at current location.
Life expectancy of a Red Jack isn't exactly high. Those Crucible arenas.
You're doing
are
your part out there, right now. But the Crucible always needs more fighters.
I just have to know what's going to happen.
Did you want to talk to me?
What's happening, Guardian?
Orbit won't see things, they'll run when it gets too tight.
There's some kind of Golden Age music.
Central, could you repeat that?
And then it stopped.
The world is burning. We need you out there. I know you're busy, Guardian, but the Crucible needs veterans now more than
Guardian.
Ever.
Okay. I was stuck anyway. What's up?
There are advantages to fighting the Red War. Our defenses were due for an overhaul.
It performed okay in the field. Okay isn't good enough.
What's going on out there? Talk to me, Guardian.
Supplies, security, communications, transportation, scouting. Woo! And that's just this morning. Great.
Play cards, Guardian.
I'm here.
Battle looks well on you.
I've seen you fight, Guardian. Are you in the mood to hunt?
You're doing your part out there, I hope.
He was a funny one, wasn't he?
Always need more fights.
Reminded me of that time with you and that raven. What would you like to say?
Copy that. I'll check it out. It wasn't sabotage, it was just an accident.
Nice. Ready? Bringing it back online.
Checking rank away.
Turned over another 50 things out of reference.
Nothing to report here, no.
Ready? Bringing it back online.
I'm here. Look at that view. Just imagine if we weren't constantly in fear for our lives. This would be the best trip ever.
The only thing you can do is be prepared.
Run when it gets too tough.
Did you need something?
I don't know why we're not getting better readings.
Someone took Tyra, you're doing a great job. If anyone is giving you grief, you point them at you. Clan is just a family you choose to join.
Titan, you have to lead by example.
Copy that. I'll check it out.
You better fix this. Given time, darkness will encroach again. We have to be ready.
Affirmative. All clear.
This forest again. Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find. Whoa! Knock, knock? Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
You are a guardian of the last city. You are the hope for humanity. Some doctrines argue that the role of a Titan is to stand in defense of the city. The Strikers see a crackling offense as the best defense. Strikers throw their bodies at incoming fire so others won't have to. It's also the most direct line to a target. Because you see, when a Striker turns your entire body into a projectile, no one is true. As a Titan, you lead the charge. You are the first into the fray. The bodies lead from eternity's time. Some of the greatest Titans have defined the charge. Lord Shax.
Heads up. Follow. I think these light projections might be lessons.
With Strikers at the fore, the Red Legion cannot hope to stand against us. We are the Titans of the West.
Another shard of the Traveler. We're not alone. This shard called us here. I'm sure of it. Shard gave us a gift. Let's use it.
Ah!
picking up fallen radio chatter. They're calling reinforcements. That was a test. I think we aced it. I'm sure the Traveler called us to the forest deliberately. Shard can still do so much good.